start from the beginning?
A little bit quick. No, like just opening.
I'll pretend that I understood anyway.
Okay, hello guys, this is Hayden, and this is...
You start from the beginning.
No, just for opening, the answer later.
Hello.
Hello, this is Hayden. Yeah, we're preparing a Q&A. Like, we got a lot of questions, and I read all the comments. Yeah. So, we picked the questions, so we're gonna answer it today. Yeah.
Yeah, you said everything. Yeah, he's right. Yeah, today we're gonna answer your questions, so yeah.
Yeah.
Like every time, even while I'm doing stream, and I'm telling them, just wait, we're gonna answer all the questions. So yes. Yeah, that's the waiting for me.
Yeah, so we are gonna answer today. Okay, then let's start with the age. I know that. Okay, what's your job? You answered.
Yeah, I did.
Mm-hmm. And my job in here, I'm working in the expo right now, doing performance in the Korean sector. That's the reason I came to Dubai, but before I come here, I didn't realize that I'm gonna meet someone like you. Yeah, I just came here for work, but like in the coincidence, I met you and...
You're mixing two questions.
Am I? Okay. let's do it. Next questions. Okay, the most question.
Which one?
How we met. The most questions, like, we're getting...
Yeah, I know. Like, everywhere the same question.
Yes, yeah,
everywhere.
So, how do we met?
Okay, I will tell you the story. Mm-hmm. I was walking, mm-hmm. and then he was following me, and then I just called the police, and then he was for maybe 2 days with the police because he was following me with a really big camera. And after they called me, he wants to talk to you, and then I forgive him. And I gave him my number. So after we start talking, and then we're here now. Yeah. And we are really married and we have 2 kids.
Dude, what are you talking about? I've never heard something like that before.
Really?
Yeah. Did I go to the police for 2 days?
You're just talking about the police. You forgot our kids?
Kids? Is it my kid?
Okay, and I'm gonna tell you guys a secret. He's sick, so sometimes he forgets everything, but it's okay. I love him. So sometimes he forgets that we have children and we're married. But it's okay. It's okay.
Yeah, I'm sick. I forget things. Sorry, guys. Anyway.
Okay, guys. I'm just not kidding. You know what I'm saying. Okay. No. I'm just kidding. We met in Instagram.
Yeah, with it.
Yeah. Okay. Whoa. I was just like, Okay. I was looking at my phone, doing nothing, and then I just liked his picture. Mm-hmm. By mistake.
Dude, why you keep saying that it's a
because
mistake?
Because it is just a mistake.
Really?
Okay. Do you know that it's really just a mistake? You were wearing mask, yeah, and cap. Uh-huh. Like, I didn't even see your face. Uh-huh. I just liked the picture.
Yeah.
Okay, not mistake. Because you were wearing white, and I really love like when a boy
wearing
white.
That's all.
I didn't see your face. He was let me show them. Anyway, why were like Okay.
Okay, you like my picture. And I followed you. And you followed him back.
Yeah, because when you like followed me, I just was looking like, who's that following me? And then I found that picture that I like. And then I followed him back. And then I want to know like, who is? And I sent him, morning.
Yes, yeah, you text me first.
You followed me first.
Yeah, I followed you first, but
anyway,
you text me.
To know who are you and why did you follow me? Maybe you're a hacker. Who knows?
Okay. So, you text me morning, so I answered good morning. And you said, are you working in the expo?
Excuse me?
You did.
Deka?
Yeah, you did. You did, baby.
How can I ask you, are you working on the expo? And I've never been the expo that time in my life.
Baby, I have capture. I have screen capture. Our conversation.
I'm going to the washroom. Yeah! I'm just nice. So I didn't ask you, I said just have a good day.
But you asked me. So I said yes, I work at expo. And you said, I live near in the expo.
Because I live near the expo.
So, and then after like, okay, good. Like, have a nice day. Finished. Like, day after, maybe you text me back.
Anyway, after, he asked for me to go out with him.
Yeah, like few days later, like we talked to each other.
Yeah, but
like,
we're talking like on Instagram for a long time, like every day.
Yeah, every day we were talking. It was like in that time, I was I went to meet some friend in here.
And I'm living in Dubai more than 3 years, and I have no friends at all. Like no friends.
Yeah, like literally.
Yeah, no friends.
So one day it was my off day, and I have no plan. Maybe like go to gym after. So I asked you, like, you want to meet today? And then you said yes.
Yeah, even I was really not ready, but I said yes. It's me.
And then we met in the marina.
Yeah. No, GBR.
JBR, JBR.
Yeah, JBR. I keep talking, and I'm seeing.
Really?
Yeah, I can't.
I still remember, like, I went to the JBR first and I found some cafe. So I was waiting for you and like, it was my first time go to JBR. So I was like watching people and then you came.
Like the first thing I told, like happened and it's really, I was texting him, can you wait for me in Starbucks? And I just about to send him, and he sent me, I'll wait for you in Starbucks.
Yes, yes.
And then, okay, and I delete it. And after, I told him, okay, I'm wearing black. He said, yeah, me too.
Yeah, there's a lot of things like that happens to us. Like, we think same things.
Yeah, same things.
Same things. That makes us fall in love each other more and more. And I still remember that the first time you were waiting for me in the front of hotel.
Yeah.
I was trying to find you. Like, you sending me some pictures that I'm here. I was lost away because that was my first time to go to JBR too. So I have no idea where it is. Oh, what is this place? Okay, where is it? Like, I kept like looking for it. And finally, I met you.
And I think that maybe people know that watching us. I'm really a shy person. Shy, really shy. So that's why I have no friends. And I was really scared to meet him. I'm like just like that and holding myself like that and shy. But when I met him, I wasn't. And that's the first time in my life. I know him from 10 years. Yeah, I'm comfortable and talking about everything.
Yeah, you were.
And even you asked me, you said you're shy, but you're normal.
Yeah, you were. You talked very much. Yeah, I couldn't talk. Like I was planning to like talk to you a lot of things, but like you talked to me like 90% of the conversation was for
you. Excuse me. No, you talk. I didn't.
Okay, maybe 20%.
Excuse me. No, you talk.
Anyway, you were not shy and you seemed like comfortable.
Yeah, so. I was really comfortable.
Yeah, they made me comfortable too.
No, there's something happened that when we met the first time, while we were talking as a friend, we were thinking the same thing.
What?
He told me that he don't like to be in a relationship.
Yeah.
Okay, yes, I'm gonna talk about myself. So I was just trying to have new friends, and I don't really want to be in a relationship. I don't want to be with someone. Mm-hmm. I just want to be free.
Mm-hmm. Me too. Like I was the same. Just like you, I didn't want to make a girlfriend, and I didn't want to be in a relationship because, like, I thought girlfriend is it will bother me.
Yeah. You said the same thing.
Yeah, so I didn't plan to make a girlfriend before I met you, but like I felt something in the first time we met, like, oh, she seems very nice.
You're giving me shock.
Really? Oh, maybe she might be nice or a good person. I kind of think that in the first time.
Me too, like I was, oh, like he's really calm, and when he's talking you feel like, yeah. I don't know really how to explain that. When you meet someone and he's really like respecting you and talking to you and answering you and like listening to you, and when I'm using like listening, it's really listening to you. That's really nice. And he's handsome.
Okay. And you know what? Like before we meet, like while we're just talking, like I was about to not talk to you anymore.
Why?
There was a time because like you were too cold in the message. You asked me something, so I answered it, and you just said yes. And that's it.
It was like that.
Yeah, you did. Like in that message, oh, maybe she might doesn't interest about me, so maybe I should not talk to her.
That before we met. Interest.
I felt that, oh, maybe she doesn't want to talk to me.
Ah, 그렇구나.
Oh, so I was planning to not messaging you. But like maybe at night you sent me the voicemail.
Ah. Mhm.
Yeah, you like you're laughing. Like. So, oh, maybe she doesn't mean that. Maybe I misunderstood.
Mm-mm.
So after that, I started again. And then like a few days later, I told you we want to meet. And now, sometimes I feel that too.
Feel what?
In your message.
Okay, I'm not good, like, chat.
Yeah, I know.
I feel old, like, I don't like... Okay, I'm sending you messages that... the important things.
Now, I know that you are in...
You are like that.
Yeah, I know that now, so I understand it. Mm. But, like, before, I sometimes felt that... Oh, why she's a little bit cold.
So baby, like I'm not talking in the messages, but like when we meet, I don't shut up.
Yes.
I'm just talking about anything. So yeah.
Yeah, you are.
That's why I'm not talking like messages.
And like she's talking like whole day, and sometimes
when I get tired, like
when she's get tired, and she said iwa.
You to are? Me,
it forced me to say something just for that moment. Like, can you imagine? Like, the whole day I was shut up. Like, I didn't talk.
Oh my god.
Like, I just answered like whole day, and then like all of a sudden you force me to talk. Like, why you don't talk? Because you are talking whole day.
No, but I'm talking because he's quiet.
I'm quiet because you are talking a lot of things. I'm just hearing you.
He's quiet.
Sometimes when I try to talk and you catch my word and then you start to talk again, like for like 3 hours. You are, right?
Stop.
Right?
No.
You did.
No.
But it's okay. I love to hear you. Just don't say iwa.
Iwa?
Iwa iwa. I will iwa iwa back. Anyway. Yeah, but it's okay. I love you.
Have you more?
Really?
Mm-hmm. And that's how we met.
Yeah, that was how we met. Well,
yeah, that's how we met. And it was a really nice coincidence that I liked your picture. Thanks to my finger.
Yeah, even if it was a mistake, you liked the mistake?
Yeah, that's why I'm thankful for my finger.
Thanks for liking my picture.
Yeah.
With it, we started on Instagram.
Yeah.
She liked my picture by mistake. And I followed her. And
she followed me.
Yeah, I
love.
Yeah, I followed her and she followed me back. And she texted me.
Yeah, and we start talking.
Yeah.
For a long time.
Yeah, for like a week.
Mm-hmm.
Anyway, it was, I don't know you guys are interested, but it was how we met.
That's how we met.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.